Hello, friends. Let's bring it back. It's a couple minutes after 9, and we want to hear Foghorn. And, of course, I'm about to introduce the band that needs absolutely no introduction. So, I'm going to go off script here. I was thinking, of course, about Bill Martin today. And one of the things that I always think about Bill is that I really wish I could just get one more email from him. He was such a fantastic writer. And with all the political stuff that's going on right now, or any time that I think he might want to give us a really good scolding or laugh at us, I just always think, I wish I could read one more email that Bill wrote. So I went back through the archive, thanks to Gmail, and I found something that was so apropos of also thinking about Lucas tonight. It was an email that he wrote that the subject heading was Lazarus Schmazarus, and I just loved what he wrote, and I wanted to read it tonight. So let's just take a minute to remember Bill. We've got some ebb and flow here. That's fine. People can keep on coming in. But what Bill wrote is, as many of you know, I was in the hospital for a couple of weeks down with a bad case of the cancer. And this is just one of the things that I really appreciated. He was so open with what was going on with his health. And this is something else that Lucas has been great about sharing. And Bill said, I know I sound like I'm making light of this, but in reality, I'm pretty shaken up half the time. It was easier to talk about death when it was a long way off, but now it may be happening this year. However, I've learned something solid that I seem to be able to consistently fall back on when overwhelmed by the prospect of my own death. And this solid something calms me, fills me with peace, and reinvigorates my interest in the life around me. I've spent the last 65 years living the way I want to live, doing the things that move and excite and satisfy me, loving music and art and people, reading books that I can't wait to get home to, basically doing things that make me happy and so glad to be alive. Well, that ain't changing. That's just exactly how I intend to live no matter how much time is left. I will keep on Bubba-izing the road until one day I notice I'm going off in a different direction than the rest of you, and then I'll wave goodbye. So I love that he wrote that, and I wanted to bring back a little piece of Bill by sharing it with you. Thanks. And now for the band that truly needs no introduction. Foghorn String Band, we are so happy to have Sammy, Nadine, Caleb, and Reeb here, and it's just an honor to present them tonight. So come on out, Foghorn. Thank you so much for playing for us.
Thank you. Thank you all so much. So great to be here at the back of the Old Time Gathering. We got in during that blizzard on Tuesday night, just barely got here, and got stranded in at Caleb and Reeb's house. Could be a lot worse places to be stranded. But we've had a lot of fun the last few days, meeting up with friends, and we missed the last couple of years here, so we're going to do a nice old Carter family song. This one has a wonderful message, and this one is called Give Me the Roses, and please sing along.
Yeah, sing along with this one. I know you all know the words, or at least the chorus part. One,
on the banks of Old Tennessee, on the banks of Old Tennessee.
Oh, I have no true love in this world. Oh, he's sleeping at night where the moon shines so bright on the banks of old Tennessee.
On the banks of old Tennessee. On the banks.
So much. Woo-hoo. How about another big hand for Bruce and Bonnie? They played first tonight. Woo! Bruce and Bonnie. Woo! The Silver Fox. You guys are wonderful. We love you. They've been good friends for a long time now. I'll never forget the time at Fiddle Tunes. We were standing around in a big circle. We're all hanging out, talking and chatting. Well, I guess I wasn't hanging out, talking, chatting enough because Bonnie just looked over at me and she goes, "Caleb." And I was like, she goes, "Say something." And I was like, "What do I say?" She goes, "You're just not talking. Say something." And I was just having a good time hanging out. I guess I thought I was talking or something, because usually I'm talking, but I wasn't talking then. So thanks, Bonnie, for reminding me to talk.
Bonnie, you really should have savored that moment. It just doesn't happen very often. Here's a little ballad called "Pretty Fair Miss Out in the Garden."
Pretty fair miss out in the garden, a strange young man came riding by. Down at the gate, he did address her, saying, "Pretty fair miss, would you marry me?" No kind, sir, have love on the earth.
We're just going to play a lovely little square dance tune here. This one's called The West Virginia Highway. Myself and Nadine moved to eastern Quebec, back to Nadine's home little village there. And we have a little music crew with her uncles and her mom on piano a bunch. And this has become one of our little theme songs in our repertoire back home. West Virginia Highway.
For Tatiana and Allison. Let's point out that more than half of the performers on the Friday concert were female. That's pretty awesome. So like Sammy said, we did move to Quebec, to the Gaspé Coast, so if you're ever in that area, it's 8 hours straight north of Boston or 8 hours east of Montreal. Closest airport code is ZBF, Bathurst, New Brunswick, 1 hour away from our house. You can always come and visit. There's five times more snow than there is here. And, we really felt at home as soon as we got out of the airplane and saw this beautiful white stuff all around. And took 2.5 hours to get to Caleb's house on Tuesday.
Supposed to be 8 minutes.
We got out of the car and pushed, and good times.
Pushed the whole way.
Flintstones. We pushed for 2.5 hours.
want to say thank you to Eric and Susie Thompson for having us play the kickoff party at the Spare Room on Wednesday. That was a lot of fun to play Cajun music with them. We'll play one for you here called Mon Vieux Wagon. It talks about going on Saturday night in your old wagon to go to the dance, to go see the pretty girls and court them and take them back in your wagon at the end of the night.
Yeah, let's go.
Not your station wagon, though. Well, you could do your station wagon.
Yeah, I think it was about a Subaru. Station.
Oh,
a
Subaru. Yeah.
To follow up on that community thing we were talking about earlier, and it's been talked a bunch of times on this stage. It's already been talked about a lot tonight, but it's so great to see Tatiana and Allison playing here as well. Like Nadine said, we've known Tatiana since she was little, and seen her play music and grow up, and she ended up at our house on New Year's Eve after the after hours party at the house that went, I think, until 6 o'clock in the morning. We stood around in my little tiny kitchen. Reeb and I have this tiny little kitchen. There was 12 of us in there. And we just passed the fiddle around. And it made me so happy and warm to see Tatiana in my kitchen playing fiddle as it came around to her and just tearing it up. And it's such an inspiring thing to see everyone, this community supporting everybody and getting that going on. And Tatiana is playing a John Sullivan fiddle, she said. This is also a John Sullivan fiddle. I think it was made on the bench at the same time. I think they're brother and sister. Or sisters, or brothers, or whatever they are, but they're what?
Sisters.
Sisters, they're sisters. I'm not sure what her name is. Does yours have a name?
Tabitha.
What's that?
Tabitha.
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 Hmm. Okay. I don't have one on mine. I'll have to find out. Is it written in there?
Debbie.
Debbie? Yeah, mine's Debbie. I just got made up. And Allison DeGroote on banjo. Beautiful player. Wow. Amazing. Woo! We met Allison along the way a couple times, and we've played at a couple festivals, and we also know her good friend, Patrick McGonigal, who plays fiddle sometimes with the country band when we go travel out east. He's a great fiddler, so it's great to see Allison here. Welcome to the Old Time Gathering. Woo! Here's a fiddle tune for you called The Fiddler's Dream.
All right.
Thank you.
to do a Hazel Dickens song for you now. This one's called Only the Lonely. Thank you.
That's Reeb Willms singing for you there. Thank you. and Sammy Linton on the fiddle.
I'll take you back to Louisiana for a waltz, so you better grab your waltzing partner. This one was written by the Balfa brothers after they went to the Newport Folk Festival. And after the Balfa brothers went to the Portland Oldtime Music Gathering, they wrote the festival waltz. Because they thought it was such a beautiful festival and everybody had such a good time, and they say if you want to have a good time, you gotta go to the Portland Oldtime Music Gathering. Speaking of Cajun music, Foghorn and Jesse Leger and Joel Savoy, the Cajun Country Revival, will be touring the West Coast up in February, going to Berkeley and Portland, Seattle and Vancouver. You can check out the dates. It's going to be a good time. Good old Jesse Leger and Joel Savoy with us.
I love this pre-waltz waltz. This is.
Here we go.
Nadine Landry singing for you, Nadine.
I ain't gonna work tomorrow. Boy,
snows. Well, this is the ain't set part of the show. That was one called Ain't Gonna Work Tomorrow. Here's a little song that Reeb and Nadine will sing called Ain't Got Time. Maybe send this one out to Lucas, because Lucas does not sit on his ass. He gets a lot of stuff done. He's an amazing guy, if you know him. I'm sure most of you do, but he does so many amazing things. Listen to his accordion playing, he's writing tunes left and right. Blows me away, I love it. Thank you, Lucas. That full.
Thanks to Laurel for this song. I think we learned it from a Laurel Bliss workshop.
See, workshops are good.
I know.
I'm really good at interrupting songs.
Yep.
But I just wanted to say that we're going to be teaching a workshop. Sammy's going to be teaching a workshop at 3 tomorrow, and I'll do a bass workshop at 2. And now, may the song begin.
Nadine and I flew in on Tuesday night during that wonderful little blizzard there. And my guitar has been hanging out at the airport, I guess, since then. So I just got it back, so we're going to have to use it at least on one song.
make it worth the wait. Here's one from the Klauder family.
I'm singing you
this lonesome song.
I'm singing you
this lonesome song.
I'm singing you
this lonesome song.
This lonesome song.
I'll be gone, long gone, someday for long.
You see that train coming down the line.
When I'm gone, I know you'll be behind.
Yeah. when I'm gone.
When I'm gone,
don't weep for me.
Don't weep for me
when I'm gone.
When I'm gone,
don't weep for me.
Don't weep for me
when I'm gone.
Oh, when I'm gone,
when I hear your name, I think of home.
I'm leaving you
this lonesome song.
This lonesome song.
I'm leaving you.
I'm leaving you
this lonesome song.
This lonesome song.
I'm leaving you.
I'm leaving you
this lonesome song.
This lonesome song.
I'll be gone, long gone, someday for long.
Oh, did y'all see that Reeb and I got to play on the TV for the Portland Oldtime Gathering?
Yeah.
What were you doing watching TV at noon? Why were you watching? Yeah. Bust. Okay. Good answer. Did you see my awesome MacGyver? Pencil in the tailpiece? Reeb went to get her guitar and she didn't have the end pin right here, so there was no place to put the strap. I was like, number two pencil fits right in there perfectly.
A family event.
What do we gotta do now?
Lady of the Lake.
Awesome.
I just want to tell you, one thing I love besides all of you is Charmaine Slavin's new flat-footing DVD. I don't know if you know about it, but we were home, and it was really cold in our new house. The wood stove had not been installed just yet, and we were just freezing and just being like, ah, I'm so cold. And instead of getting two extra blankets, we just slapping the DVD in and danced along with Charmaine. And not only we got warm, I feel like we save a little bit of the environment by not cranking the heat more. We got in better shape. And check out Charmaine's DVD if you have a chance. This is gonna be a waltz, so you can grab the same waltzing partner you had previously or a new one.
From his head to his toes.
can't go. I'm sick and I can't go. Sick and I can't go.
Thank you all so much. We slipped in a little tune called Big Ho Down There from West Virginia.
Now here's a good sing-along. This is another song from the Klauder family. It's called The Lonesome Valley. I think you'll get the words. Just join right in.
Thank you. mama's gotta walk.
My mama's gotta walk that lonesome valley.
Lonesome valley.
She's got to walk it by herself. There's nobody here can walk it for her.
Walk it for her.
She's got to walk.
She's got to walk it by herself.
Everybody's gotta walk.
Everybody's gotta walk that lonesome valley.
Lonesome valley.
We've got to walk.
My favorite. It's my favorite. A group sing-along is my favorite. We should have a group sing-along at the gathering in a big room like this every year. Yeah.
All right, last one.
We got one more song for you. We're the Foghorn Stringband. Thank you so much for attending the gathering and supporting the gathering. Thank you, volunteers. Thank you, Ginny. Thank you to the sound crew. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you.
Foghorn String Band.
Thank you so much. We'd love to do another number for you. Diener and I will sing one for you. It's called What Will We Do? What will we do if we have no money?
Thank you.
you, Foghorn String Band. Thank you, Bruce and Bonnie. Thank you, Tati and Allison. Thank you, Scott and Sue Studodge. Sound tonight, beautiful sound. There is a square dance starting now on the second floor in the Crystal Room with Grace and Thomas, Maggie and Patrick, and the Kelsey Nelson calling. So we'll see you downstairs on the second floor. We'll see you tomorrow. See you Sunday. Good night. Thank you.